Hi, my name is Iñigo Bronte. I'm a striker from Elon University. This is my first year here. I've already been here for 1 month, and it took a little bit to adapt to soccer college because it's very different for the kind of soccer that I've played before in Spain. Because now you can enter the field as many times as you can, and you can do as many substitutions as you want. So the game is completely different. You have to play at 100% every single minute, and that changed the game a lot. But I like this kind of game that it's the ball box to box. So I think that it fits me very well. And I'm very, very happy with all the teammates. They have been so kind with me and they helped me a lot. And for the moment, I'm so happy. The team is playing very good. I'm happy with my performance as well. So for the moment, everything's good. In addition, everything has been much more easier because I have like another Spaniard in the team, Nicolas Resusta, who has helped me a lot since the very beginning. The first day he came to the airport to get me here to Elon, and he has helped me a lot at the very beginning with the explanation of how's everything going here at Elon in the university, how the training goes. He has helped me quite a lot, and also a lot of the teammates with Marcel, also he's the captain, has helped me a lot. And now we are both 12 new players, and so we are a lot of guys in the same situation as me. But for the moment, as I told you, very, very happy with how's everything going, and in special with Nicolas, who has helped me a lot. First of all, I'm very happy for the winning of the team. We have had quite a difficult beginning of the season with the loss against Vermont, but we will recover very well in the game after against FIU. And then yesterday we played a very, very good game against Rutgers in New Jersey, and I'm so happy to be able to help the team scoring the first 3 goals. And now then everything goes very, very well in the match, and we were able to score 8 goals, and now it's a very, very good game for the team to gain another 3 points and keep going and see what happens next weekend against High Point.